What is up, everybody? It's your boy Bob School, and today what a lot of people want to do when make Bixby coffee. So I'm going to eat. So I'm open here. So here, well, let's open this up. So I'm making some Bixby coffee. So this is my first time making them, and I think I need to open this. Okay. You know what? Here it is. You smell it. For the first thing, here's what you need. Cup.
Some water.
And a bag. Smells good. Smells delicious.
So first thing you need is a cup of water. Get a mug and just smells good. Actually, guys, I got another mug. This one's gonna work. So, coffee. And there you go. And you see the coffee downside. And this is for Bixby coffee. This is for you. It's so hot. You know what? And for a special greeting. Add some sugar to it to powder. Let's taste it for the first time. Thumbs up for Bixby coffee. It tastes delicious. I love it. And thank you, Miles Fisher, and your company, Bixby Coffee. And thanks for watching my video. And please subscribe and turn on your notification. And thanks to Bixby Coffee for sending the package. And so, see you next time. Bye. Boom.